East Bay pilot accused of trying to shut off the engines of a plane traveling to San Francisco is now out of custody. This morning, a federal judge in Oregon freed Joseph Emerson on $50,000 bond. The former Alaska Airlines pilot is facing 84 charges for endangering an aircraft. He claims he thought he was in a dream 2 days after taking magic mushrooms. Under the conditions of his release, Emerson must stay at his home in Contra Costa County, be tested for intoxicants, and stay 30 feet away from an airplane.